You would think that being a good head coach in college would help you prepare to be an NFL head coach, but it's actually the opposite. Since 2000, NFL head coaches coming straight from college have a 201 and 278 record, with the exception of Jim Harbaugh, who's 44-19. Which proves that while it may be tempting to hire a college head coach, there's a huge difference between the NFL and college, so you really want your favorite team to hire an NFL coordinator instead.